Hey guys, welcome back to TennisShare. Guess what? iOS 18.1 beta is finally here, and we can finally try out the amazing Apple Intelligence features with it. This update is packed with new functionalities that we've all been waiting for. But wait, what if the iOS 18.1 update isn't showing up on your device? Or you're not seeing Apple Intelligence on Siri? How can we get them? Here are some tricks we can try. Let's go. Alright, let's get to the bottom of this. There are a few reasons why you might not see the iOS 18.1 update. The first thing to check is if your device is compatible. We can see here that iOS 18.1 and the Apple Intelligence is only supported on iPhone 15 Pro models and newer, as well as iPads and Macs with M1 or later chips. If you're using an older device, unfortunately, you won't be able to see this iOS 18.1 update. Another potential issue could be your region. Maybe you can get iOS 18.1 or 15 Pro, but Apple Intelligence isn't available in China and EU due to local regulations. So, if you're in these regions, even if your phone model is fit, this might be why you're missing out. But apart from device compatibility, some people on Reddit said that there are still some changes we can try to make on the region part to see if we can get the Apple Intelligence on our phone. So if you're interested, you can give it a try. First, you can go to Settings, then tap General, then go into the About page to look for the serial number, and decode it online to find out your device's origin. Now, if you're in a restricted region, but still want to try accessing Apple Intelligence, there are a couple of tricks you can try. First, you need to check your Apple ID's region. You can use an American ID or change your ID region at account.apple.com. Then, go to General to find these two settings and change your device settings to make it appear as if you're in the USA. This includes changing your iPhone's language, region, date, and temperature format to the US. After all these four settings have been changed, you need to connect to a US server. You can use a VPN on your phone or connect to a hotspot from another phone that's using a VPN set to a US server. Believe it or not, some folks on Reddit have had success with this method. If all these didn't work, there is one more thing to try. You can also fly to New York. You can use a tool like iAnyGo to change your device's location to the United States. Just simply download iAnyGo on your computer and connect your device. Then you can click Next to get to the location change page to set the location to the United States. This will change in a second. I have leave the link below. You can try it out. When your phone has done all these changes, it should show Apple Intelligence on your phone. But if you've tried everything and still can't get the update, it might just be a waiting game. Apple often rolls out updates in waves. Maybe someday, your device might get it a bit later. If all the conditions are met, but you still can't see the upgrade notification, you can use software like ReiBoot to manually upgrade or downgrade your iOS. This tool supports a wide range of firmware, including the latest beta versions, and can also help you enter or exit recovery mode for free. So, with these steps, you should be able to troubleshoot and hopefully access the exciting new features of iOS 18.1. If you have any questions or need more help, drop them in the comments below. And of course, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech tips and updates. Catch you in the next video.